skies of November turn gloomy, with a load of iron ore 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed empty. That good ship in true was a bone to be chewed when the gales of November came early.
The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the big critters go, it was bigger than most, with the crew and the captain well seasoned. Unmoving soldiers to the crumble of firms, where they left fully loaded for Cleveland. And later that night, when the ship's bell rang, could it be the North Wind they had feeling?
The big lake.